The Centers for Disease Control reports 54 million adults have prediabetes. Dr. Barry Ramo shows us ways those people can avoid putting themselves at risk for full-blown diabetes.
12 years ago, Carol Key learned that she was prediabetic. It's a condition in which her blood glucose levels are higher than normal, but not high enough to be classified as full-blown diabetes. She's working hard to make sure she'll never receive that diagnosis.
First thing, I stopped smoking. Then I stopped drinking coffee. Then I stopped alcohol.
Carol says her lifestyle changes were extensive, but effort was nothing compared with facing the potential complications that go along with diabetes.
Diabetes, we know today, is the leading cause of blindness in the Western world. It's the leading cause of end-stage renal disease in the Western world. It's the leading cause of non-traumatic lower limb amputations. This includes people who are obese, people who have a family history of type 2 diabetes, individuals who have high blood pressure, individuals who have abnormal cholesterol levels.
While Carol's diagnosis was worrisome, it's been a great motivator for her to change her lifestyle and protect herself from developing diabetes. In my practice, prediabetes is a big-time problem. You can tell if you're at risk, if you're overweight, have high blood pressure, and you have an abnormal blood profile showing a high triglyceride and low HDL cholesterol, you're at risk. These people have what's called the metabolic syndrome, and they are very high risk for developing diabetes later on. Anybody over the age of 45 ought to be screened. For Healthbeat, I'm Dr. Barry Ramo, KOAT Action 7 News, live this morning.